Hey comic book fans! Halloween Comic Fest is just around the corner, and even though the celebration will be a little different this year, it's sure to be just as spooktacular as ever. On the heels of a successful free comic book summer, Halloween Comic Fest will shift this year to focus exclusively on merchandise and collectibles. Featuring an expanded line of previews exclusive collectibles from a variety of vendors including Funko, Diamond Select Toys, Hiya Toys, and Cryptozoic, Halloween Comic Fest 2020 is sure to be a collector's dream. This year's selection of exclusive figures boasts something for every kind of fan. Let's dive into what's coming to comic shops this year on Halloween Comic Fest. Based on the hit Marvel comic Infamous Iron Man by Brian Michael Bendis and artist Alec Maleev, Victor Von Doom as Iron Man joins your Funko collection, sporting his signature suit as the infamous Iron Man Pop. Then get ready for a night of carnage. This Marvel Gallery Carnage PVC statue from Diamond Select Toys will light up the night with fright in this 9-inch diorama featuring glowing red material with black paint details. This Halloween, it's also graduation day. This graduation day Buffy Vinnie-mate, also from Diamond Select Toys, depicts her in her iconic red trench coat from the famous episode where she took on the mayor. It stands 4 inches tall and comes with a fully articulated neck. RoboCop is getting the Halloween spirit with an exclusive release for Halloween Comic Fest. Hiya Toys presents this 1/18th scale action figure of RoboCop in his classic armor from the original film, but with a glow-in-the-dark twist. The Forgotten Idol Cthulhu variant from Cryptozoic pays homage to the many ancient Cthulhu statues in Lovecraftian lore. This version of the figure features hauntingly dark green paint with weathered brown accents to show that this little guy has been around since the beginning of time. Also from Cryptozoic is the Irradiated Cthulhu. This version of the figure features bright glow-in-the-dark green vinyl, playfully implying that Cthulhu has absorbed radiation, and it has only made him more powerful. Beyond the exclusive collectibles, if you want that free comic book fix, we've got you covered there too. Although there won't be any new comics available for free in comic shops this year, we're highlighting some of the best stories from previous Halloween Comic Fests on our website. Each week, we'll be posting a Throwback Thursday article to spotlight comic books from previous years, and we'll be making those comics available for free digitally. Each week offers a new set of comics, so be sure to check back every Thursday leading up to Halloween Comic Fest to read through the newest set of digital releases. But that's not all. We're finding tons of other ways to keep the celebrations going, and your local comic shops are too. Check in with your local comic shop to see if they'll be hosting digital costume contests, watch parties, and other cool ways to celebrate the spooky season. And remember, your local comic shop is the only place to celebrate Halloween Comic Fest 2020, which happens to fall exactly on Halloween this year. To find a participating comic shop near you, head to halloweencomicfest.com/store locator. Until then, happy Halloween, and we'll see you at the comic shop.